In this video, I will show you how to install Scarlet in your iOS device and sideload any IPA files without the use of computer. So let's start with the tutorial. First, launch the Safari app and on the search bar, type exactly what I am typing, which is Scarlet app. And on the search result page, tap on the first link, which is the official URL of the Scarlet app. And once you are on the website, scroll down until you find the install button as shown on the video. And once you tap on the install button, it will open a new window which will contain some ads. Just make sure not to click anywhere on the window and go back to the Scarlet website. And once you are again on the Scarlet website, just tap on the install button once again. And this time it will show you multiple options to install Scarlet in your iOS device. For this video, we will be using the direct install method, which is the first option as shown on the video. Once you tap on it, it will open a new window. Just go back to the Scarlet website and after the countdown, you will see a pop-up like this. Just tap on open and after a while, you will see another pop-up and make sure to click on install. Now on my home screen, as you can see, an application is ready to install and it is showing as waiting. In most of the cases, the application downloads right away without any error. But sometimes, if you face an error like this, where the application is stuck at waiting, just disable the internet connection and then re-enable the internet connection. And as you can see, the download has started already and we have successfully installed the Scarlet application in our iOS device. Next, launch the setting apps and tap on general and navigate to the section which is VPN and device management. Next, just tap on the profile under the enterprise application and on the next page, just tap on trust, which is highlighted in blue. And as you can see, the Scarlet application is working properly. Next up, it's time to download the IPA file from the browser. For this video, we will be using the Cowabunga application. So on the search bar, type exactly what I'm typing, which is Cowabunga space GitHub. And on the search result page, tap on the first link, which is the official GitHub link for the Cowabunga application. And once you are on the GitHub page, under the release section, you will find the version number of the Cowabunga application. Tap on the version number. And once you are on the next page, scroll down until you find the asset section. Under the asset section, you will find the Cowabunga.ipa file. In order to download it, just tap on the IPA file and it will start downloading. Once the IPA file is downloaded, it's time to sideload this IPA file via the Scarlet app. On the Scarlet app, tap on this sideload icon as shown on the video and choose the IPA file which we downloaded previously. After it loads to 100, you will get a pop-up like this. Just click on install and on the home screen, you can see the Cowabunga application is being downloaded. So we have successfully sideloaded the Cowabunga IPA file via Scarlet without the use of any computer. But one drawback of not using a computer is that it can be revoked anytime. So check out my next video on how to install Scarlet using a computer.